Yo, what's going on, everybody? DC here, host of What the Shit. You already know your favorite podcast, your mom's favorite podcast, your auntie's favorite podcast. The only podcast you can still get on flip phones and everywhere else. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, tune in every week as we give you some of the best content we have to offer, laughs, funs, games, and everything else. You can also catch us on the Be On Air Network, iHeart, iTunes, Spotify, you know what I'm saying, Pandora, everywhere you get your streaming. Also catch us every live, every Wednesday, 8:15, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, all the above, you dig? So make sure you watch, you like, you subscribe. Peace. Enjoy the episode. Yo, what's going on with the business is? We is live. Special event. I got 3 days of this, man, and then we're going to get to the finals on Wednesday. You already know what time it is. It's What the Shit coming to you live and direct. Let me get this up here. Hold on. Let me get my Instagram family here. All right, we in there. So let's go. It's time. We here. Let me get the people in here. What's going on, everybody? How y'all feeling?
Hey, what's going on there, DC?
Y'all sound excited. Who's ready? That's what I'm trying to figure out. What's going on? I don't know if y'all know this, but I usually don't do Friday, so I got a whole weekend jam-packed to this right here. We about to get into it. Before we do that, I'm going to let everybody introduce themselves so y'all know.
I don't know. Can you hear me?
We can hear you.
We can hear you.
Can you hear me?
We can hear you. Two thumbs up. Well, that was only one. We're going to start with King Jerry, man. Introduce yourself. Let the people know who you are and what you do.
Hey, what's going on, people? It's your boy, King Jerry. One half of Pod Saved Our Marriage. Y'all know me, a.k.a. People Champion, a.k.a. the most electrifying motherfucking podcast today. I'm in the building, man. What's going on?
Okay. I like that. My guy, G Black.
What's going on, man? My name is G Black, host of the Abstract Original Podcast, your friendly neighborhood black man.
Simple. Cool. I like it. Different. Different? Yes? No? Maybe? Huh? Hello?
CEO of my own small business, Third Eye Entertainment, LLC, a business that strives to bring social awareness to society and our products and services in which we educate, inspire, and entertain all at once. So big shout out to DC and everybody else. Happy to be here with you all.
Y'all know me, so I ain't going to introduce myself. I'm, that guy, Asshole Supreme, host of this thing, and hopefully we all friends after this. But let's get the board up here. So tonight...
Can you hear me?
Yep. AT&T. So tonight we got Who That Is... which is a mixture of, I'm going to give y'all some real, I'm going to give y'all like stage names with black people. Y'all got to give me their real name. We got music, Disney, riddles, and food. I flipped a coin that was imaginary. Everybody's in order. We're going to start with King Jerry. You control the board.
Let's go food.
Before we're going 1 through 500 the first round, 6 through 1,000 the second round. Let's get that out the way. All right, Jerry.
Okay. Just to be clear, we got to form it in a question, correct? Our answers have to be in the form of a question going forward, correct?
Yes, because we are now in the sudden death hours of the wee hours.
Okay, so we're going to go food for 500.
Food for 500. True or false? Storing guacamole prevents the pit for browning.
What is false?
What is false? Yes.
Yeah. Never eat.
Okay. At least we got black history on there this time. I think I'll be all right.
Let's go riddles 200.
Riddles 200. I have keys, but open no locks. I have space, but no room. You can enter, but you can't go inside. What am I?
What is a keyboard?
a bad. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna sit slow a little bit. What is the keyboard? Yes. I should have had this. All right, you still look at your old brother.
Okay, I was trying to see the board. Let's go with music for 300.
Okay. Music for 300. What is the name of the record label influenced and founded by Berry Gordy in Detroit?
What is Motown?
Motown is correct.
All right, let's go with Who Dat for 400.
Who Dat for 400? Spawn.
Who is Michael J. White?
No.
Damn.
Different. Spawn. No? Okay. G Black. Spawn.
I got nothing.
All right. I got an answer for you guys. His name is Al Simmons.
Damn. Let me stay away from that category. Give me music for 400.
Music for 400. Who is the High Priestess of Soul and is famous for a unique jazz blend of blues, gospel?
Hi.
Oh, shit. Who is... damn. I don't know. Who is Shirley Chisholm? What's going to Jess? I don't know who the fuck that is.
It is not her.
Damn.
Are you with us? Oh, yeah. Different. You might have to log out and come back in. You said you can't hear nothing. We're going to unfortunately have to. I ain't going to take points from you. G Black.
Who is Aretha Franklin?
No. It is Nina Simone.
Oh, damn. Ooh, that was a tough one.
Yeah. Had to make it, being a wee hours now, I had to make it a little.
Yeah, I got you, man. Let's go with food for 400.
Food for four. What is the process of soaking food in seasoned, often acidic liquids before cooking it, as seen in ceviche? But y'all didn't know I knew that word. Yeah.
So, what is the cuisine? Oh shit! I know that. I can't even remember the name.
Need an answer.
What is sous vide? I don't know. Fuck it.
Nope. D Black. What is the process of soaking food in seasoned, often acidic liquid before cooking and seen in ceviche?
What is marinade?
It is.
Marination.
D Black, you're in control.
Let's go riddles for 100.
Riddles for the one. What can go up a chimney but can't go down the chimney?
What is smoke?
It is not. Good guess. Sure. What can go up a chimney but can't go down the chimney?
What can go up a chimney down, but can't go. What is fire?
Uh-uh. It's an umbrella.
Oh, my God.
It's a riddle, player.
I know. Yeah, that's what I was
like. Right, you back in control.
Let's go food for 100.
Food for the one. What is the most stolen grocery item?
That's crazy. what is milk?
It is not. Sure. What is the most stolen grocery item?
What is bread?
No, it's cheese, player.
What the fuck? All right.
Black, you back in control.
Go Black History for 100.
Black history for the one. Who is the iconic civil rights leader known for I Have a Dream speech?
Who is Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.?
That is correct.
Black History for 200.
Black History for the two. In what year did Rosa Parks refuse to give up her seat in Montgomery, Alabama, sparking the Montgomery, Alabama bus boycott?
What is 1957?
Ooh, so close. Sure. And what year did, you know, all that stuff I just read before about the bus boycott?
62? What is 1962?
No, it was 1955.
Oh, damn.
I brought some questions this time, guys.
You did, man. You did. You brought it this time.
Yeah, for sure.
Black History for three?
Yes.
Black History for three. What organization did Malcolm X belong to before reforming his own organization, the Organization of the Afro-American Unity?
What is the Nation of Islam?
Yes, he was Islamic. There you go.
Black History for 400?
Black History for 400. Which American baseball player who was black broke the barrier, color barrier of Major League Baseball in 1947.
Who is Jackie Robinson?
Yes.
There we go. Back to zero. Let's do Black History for 500.
Black History for 500. The last question. What music genre characterizes its use of turntables and sampling was founded in Black American communities in the New York Bronx area in 1970s.
What is hip hop?
Yes.
Let's do music for 200.
Music for the two. Who is Austin referred to as the Queen of Soul?
Who is Aretha Franklin?
Yes.
Hey, that's hilarious.
You sound like you're surprised you got that right.
Right? I'm just going to keep saying Aretha Franklin. Let's do
music. I thought you were about to say Patti LaBelle or something. I was about to like, boy.
What song by The Weeknd became a massive hit in 2020, spending several weeks at number one on the Hot 100 on Billboard?
What is I Can't Feel My Face?
Not this time. Germ. What song by The Weeknd was a massive hit in 2020, spending several weeks at number one on a Billboard Hot 100?
I'm stupid. Oh my God. They got me on this one. Dip song. What is Fast Nights?
Sometimes, nah. Different. What song by The Weeknd became a massive hit in 2020, spending several weeks at number one on the Billboard Hot 100?
What is Blinding Lights?
Yes.
Okay, my turn. You're now. Let's see. All right. Let's do Disney for 1,000. I got to get back into games. Let's do
that. Was 1 through 500.
Okay, so I'm bad. I didn't hear that part. Let's do 500 then.
500. Who provided a voice for Disney's Elsa in Frozen and its sequel, Frozen 2, Iceberg Out of Control?
I see. Why couldn't it be something like Princess and the Frog? Something black related. Black history. Oh, my gosh.
Little known fact, Elsa is black. She survived in the cold, but didn't like.
What? She's black? Is she out here faking to be a white woman? Okay. Dang, already back in the queue. Okay, I'm gonna have to say I don't know on this one because I really don't know. I'm gonna be real with you. I've never seen Frozen before.
Don't worry, I don't know. Was a good actor. Oh wait, there we go. G Black, who provided a voice for Elsa in Disney's Frozen 1 and Frozen 2, Iceberg Out of Time.
Who is Anna Paquin?
Who is she? No. Sure. who provided the voice for Elsa in Frozen 1 and Frozen 2, Iceberg Out of Heaven?
Who is Celine Dion? I'm just guessing. I don't know.
It was Celine Dion. It was Dina Menzel.
I ain't never seen Frozen either. Never That's what I
was like. Yeah. Does it go back to me or what?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I'll stay away from Disney for a second. Let's go to Black History.
It's all gone.
Oh, I'm sorry. Gone. Sorry. Gone. Sorry. Where have
I first been? Round okay, was well, 1 through 500.
Okay. Well, let's do. Can I ask, what is the mixed category? What is that? It's just a mixture of all the other categories?
No, so who that is I give you a person's either stage name or their superhero name, and you got to give me their real name. And they're all black.
Ah, okay. Well, let's do Disney for 100.
Disney for 100? In Disney's Little Mermaid, what is the name of Ariel's father, the king of the underworld?
Okay,
king?
Now I did just see this one. King Trident. What is King Trident? Or who is King Trident?
Yes. Ooh.
There it is.
Delta Control.
Okay. Let's do Food for 200.
Food for 200. All right. I'm about to fuck this up.
Arachnophobia.
Yeah, is the fear of food sticking to your mouth?
Okay.
What so, food? Oh, specific food, sorry.
Artichoke. So the basis of it sound like artichoke. So I'm going to say is, what is the fear of artichoke?
Good guess. Wrong answer. G-Black. Arachibooty.
It's cool, bro.
Yeah. Right. Right.
What is peanut butter?
Yes.
Tell the truth. You know you Googled that.
No, I mean, what else stick to the roof of your mouth, honestly?
You're in control.
Let's do food for 300.
Food for 300. Which country drinks the most coffee in pounds per year?
What is the United States of America?
We are not. Sure. What country drinks the most coffee in pounds per year?
What is Colombia?
No. Different. Who drinks the most coffee in pounds per year?
England drinks tea. Not Colombia. Who is Canada?
Nope, they drink ginger ale. Canada dry. It is Finland.
Finland. Oh. Okay.
Water truck. G Black, you're back in control.
Let's do riddles for 300.
Riddles for the 3. When I'm. Oh, wait. I'm tall when I'm young, and I'm short when I'm old. What am I? That almost killed me.
I don't know.
Germ! I'm tall when I'm young. And short when I'm old. What am I?
What is a cigarette? I don't know.
No.
That's a good guess.
That's a good guess, yeah.
That was a good guess. Different. I'm tall when I'm young, and I'm short when I'm old. What am I?
Oh, man. I would say like somewhere in between like a tree or a plant, because then it, when it grows, it's young and vibrant, it's tall, and then when it's old, it withers and gets shortened and dies. So somewhere within that area. I don't know. Probably wrong either way it go.
Surprise! It's a candle.
Some bitch. Oh
my God. Some bitch is right. G Black. Who that is for 100? Fury.
Okay, now is this asking like the not real Jack. Name?
The real name, right? Yeah.
Who is Samuel Jackson?
We'll give you another chance because we're not looking for the real name of the
actor. That, okay. Who is Nick Fury?
Yeah. So this one's new. Y'all gonna see. This one's pretty good. I like this.
Oh, right. Okay, I see what you're saying. The name, they gotcha. Yeah. Okay.
Like, that was confusing. Let's go. Who that is for 200?
Who that is for 200? Ironheart.
Who is Riri Williams?
Can't find my keyboard. Yes. Might want to pull that back out.
Yeah, Ironheart. Oh shit, that's from Black Panther 2. You know what? I never knew her little nickname.
Who that is for 300? Green Lantern.
Who is John Stewart?
Yes. Really like this category.
Is that or Disney? Who that is 500?
Who that is 5? Steel.
Oh shit.
Got him.
Who is Shaq?
Not this time.
No.
Oh, snap. Sorry. Jer, who is Steel?
I have no idea.
Different. Who is Steel?
Steel. Can't ask for no hints and like what movie they played in. Steel. Who the fuck go by Steel? Is it that no, it can't be that little iron dude that was in Deadpool, right? That was made of like titanium steel? Okay, well fuck it, I don't know. Dang. I'm there.
John Henry Iron.
John Henry. Who is that?
John Henry
Irons. I have no idea who
I'm saying who played him.
It was a deep
character. Yeah, Google that shit.
He had another name.
Music 500.
Who was known as the Godfather of Soul?
Who is James Brown?
Yes. Delicate Draw.
Shit, man. Let's go Disney 200.
Disney for 2. What year did Disneyland open?
What is 1952?
Close. Sure. What year did Disneyland open?
I'm going to go with... give me
1938.
Different. What year did Disneyland open?
Oh my gosh. I know it was in the 50s. Can I do like a guesstimate and say I know it was like early 50s, but like
hoping you guess the right answer.
54, 55.
Which one?
Come on now, DC. Don't do me like that. Come on now.
I need an answer.
Fuck it. Oh, come on. 55.
Good guess. Rosa Parks.
Back in action with it.
On the way to Disneyland when she got stopped.
Right.
Right? And you know, I only know that because I went to Disneyland one time and it had it on there like his little statue and it said like established in the 1950 something. And so I had to think about it. But with that, let's go ahead and do Disney for 400.
Disney for four. In the Disney Pixar film Up, what type of bird did Carl Fredrickson and Russell encounter on their adventure?
It was an exotic bird. That's all I ever known it as. It's not a dodo bird, but it did look like it by the face. I know they called it Kevin. Wish you would have asked me the name. I could have got that right. What is... It's not a toucan, Lord have mercy.
Answer?
A colorful ostrich? I don't know. I'm sorry. Dang.
Beautiful.
How I get Disneyland right and get this one wrong? Wow.
Deep black.
Okay.
In the Disney Pixar film Up, what type of bird is Carl Fredrickson and Russell encounter on their adventure?
What is a dodo bird?
Nope. Mm. Hey, Germ.
Just go. I've never seen that movie, so just go ahead and give me the points.
Nice try.
It was a Kevin.
I said that. Kevin, right? The name Kevin. Was Kevin.
He was throwing out names. But you're still back. Okay, right.
Okay, well, I don't want to fuck with the riddles. I ain't going to lie. Let's do Disney for 300.
Disney for 300. What is the name of Wendy's dog in Peter Pan?
Oh, shit. They had a dog?
Yeah.
I don't know. Max? What is Max? I haven't seen that movie in so long. I'm sorry. What is Max? Black?
Who is Kevin?
Well, not Kevin either. Hey, Jerv! What is the name of Wendy's dog, Peter?
What is Rover?
You guys are so close. It was Nana.
Nana? Okay.
Beautiful dog. Bird.
I got to go back and watch the movie now. I ain't never remember seeing a dog. Okay, well, riddles for 400.
Riddles for 400. What comes in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 1,000 years?
Comes once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 1,000 years. I really did see you going out. I wish it was like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. We reach out to the audience and they help us out. Dang. What comes once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 1,000 years?
Yes.
Like we'd be around to see that.
You never know.
A comet? Or no, twice in a moment. What the fuck?
Nope. I don't know. Hey, G.
Sorry, Black. That's my answer. I said it already.
What comes in a moment? What comes in a minute? Twice in a moment, but never in 1,000 years.
What is M?
Yeah, it's the letter M. G. Black. Oh, well.
Again.
The more you take, the more you leave behind. What am I?
Time. What is time?
Not this time. Jerf. The more you take, the more you leave behind. What am I?
Go ahead, give me the points.
I'll start using that.
The more you take, the more you leave behind. What am I?
Baggage? What is baggage or luggage?
Nope, it's them good footsteps.
I don't know.
I think time was a better answer, but whatever.
All right, so round one is over. So
I mean, really,
and that was round one.
Yo, really think about it. More baggage you take on, the more you leave behind.
True.
That was round one.
Dang, look at my score, yo. I'm out of there. Dang. It's okay. It ain't over till it's over.
We'll tell y'all on this end of
our. I told you about this, DC.
I know, but it's cool. We still got a whole nother round. But on this round of who that is, we're looking for the real names. So it's gonna be a real person stage name. I need their real name.
Gotcha.
Like their government name. Cool. All right. Okay. Different. You're in control. Wait. Yeah. No.
Oh, well, let's do this. Yeah. Well, let's. No, am I not?
Yes.
Wait a minute now. Okay, let's do a mix for 600.
Tina Turner.
Anime Bulla, or who is Anime Bulla?
Yep. See, you doubted yourself. Go ahead. Okay.
All right. Let's keep it in the same category for 700.
700. Snoop D-O-double-G.
Who is Calvin Brodus?
Yes. Berdoza.
Oh, I had to file. Okay.
You good? Go ahead.
You want me like that? You gonna give it to me? Okay, thank you. Same category for 800.
Genuine.
Damn. Not Mr. Pony. Who is Patrick Wilson?
Good guess.
What's his name? I never knew his real name. That'd be funny.
A.G. Black. Right. What's Genuine's governments?
Who is Elgin Lumpkins?
Correct. His real name is Elgin Baylor Lumpkin.
That's wild.
Yeah, he better just keep that big Genuine. He do better never telling nobody that.
Do music for 600.
You said which one?
Music for 600.
Music for 600. Which rapper released the iconic album Illmatic in 1994?
Who is Nas?
Yes. You're still in control. Oh, snap. Sorry.
Let's do Music 700.
Music 700. What 2020 music video featured singer Beyonce and the daughter Blue Ivy, as well as represents the African culture?
What is Brown Girl?
Which one? So me.
Yeah.
Brown Standard, yeah.
I'll give it to you guys. You're still in control.
Hold up now. That's a totally different video. Brown Girl. Nah, okay, go ahead.
Don't worry. There's a...
Let's do Who That Is for 900.
Who That Is for 9. Jamie Foxx.
I don't know.
Hey, Jer, what's Jamie Foxx governments?
Points.
I just like how you just accept your fate, Jen. That's just
different. Jamie,
who is Eric Bishop?
Damn.
Yes.
Yeah. That's only because he's from, he holding it down from Texas like me. So that's the only reason why I know that. But go get big or go home, right? Let's do 1,000 for who that is.
Future.
His name is Future Wilburn.
Nope. So here's what I'm going to do. Because when I edited this, I forgot to edit his name.
Oh, so you're going to have to give it to me, yeah? Because nobody would have got that. Mr. Potato Head, that's Steve Harvey.
I know his name. I know Future name in the Vadius. Yeah, that's why I'm like, come on now.
I had Wilburn.
So different. You back in control. I get a free 1,000 points because that was my bad.
Hey, universe, look out for your girl. Let's do Disney for 600.
Disney for 600. In the Disney class of Beauty and the Beast, what is the name of the villainous hunter who seeks to marry Belle?
Oh, who is Gaston?
It is.
No riddles. Yeah, I got that. Let's do Disney for 700.
Disney for 7. What Disney animated film features a character named Cusco who is transformed into a little llama?
What is The Emperor's New Groove?
Yes.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah. I remember that movie. Okay. Let's keep it in Disney for 800.
What is the name of the toy store in Toy Story 2?
Al's Born Store, Born Toy, a Barnyard Store. Something with a barnyard, right? A barn store?
That was like 6 different answers. I need one.
Al's Barnyard Store. How about that?
So close, yet so far away. Hey, Black.
So if it got Al's and Barnyard in it, you better give that to me.
I cannot. What is the name of the toy store in Toy Story 2?
What is Al's Barnyard?
So close, you're so far away. Hey, Jerm.
What is Al's?
That's right.
Really, Jerm?
It's actually Al's Toy Barn.
Oh, man. Really?
Really. Sorry, this is the semifinals. I got to give it to, I got to keep it all uniform. But
gotcha, I got you.
Don't worry about it.
There we go. Let's do Black History for 600.
There we go.
Black History for 600. What prominent Black American abolitionist and women's rights advocate gave the speech "Ain't I a Woman" in 1851?
Oh, who is Sojourner Weaver?
No.
She did it on Aliens.
Well, no, the lady's name was Sojourner, right?
Who is Sojourner Truth?
Yeah.
Yes, Sojourner Truth. Gosh damn it.
Oh, shit. G Black, you're in control.
Who is Black History
700. Black History 700. Who was celebrating the conduction of underground network railroad, a network of safe houses and secret routes that helped enslaved people escape to freedom?
Don't act like you don't know. Really? Now, I already fucked up the journey truth now. Come on, Al.
Yes, Harriet Tubman.
Black History 800.
Black History 800. Who is the Black American mathematician and NASA scientist who was portrayed in Hidden Figures for a pivotal role in the early days of the space program?
Sorry, mama. Who is Catherine Williams?
Damn. Nope. Hey, Jerm. Who was that long
wrong,
that was in the Hidden Figures and then was betrayed by it was you know her movie based on her
is,
life?
Is Johnson?
Johnson?
Yeah, his last name. I can't think of the first name.
Wish I can, you know.
Just give me the points, then.
Hey, different. Who was that person you were speaking of?
I think both of them were right. Her first name is Catherine, and then she got married in the movie, and then it became Johnson. But it was Catherine G. Johnson. I think that's how I seen it. Like when I looked it up online, I can't remember her. Catherine Goebel Johnson or Global Johnson. Her name is Catherine Johnson, I know.
I
there we
go.
All
right. We're right about it, but we got there.
Yeah. Disney for 900. Go back to where
Disney
we know.
For 9. What are the name of Cinderella's stepsisters?
Shit, like I watched this shit. Once again, now, are we talking about the ones that Brandy was in or the regular one?
Ain't their names all the same at all?
No, are they?
I don't know. Let's go with the Disney one, the original, the white one.
right? I don't know. Becky and Karen?
Close. Somehow, but no. A.G. Black.
I do not know.
Oh, okay. Hey, Jerm.
Points.
Okay.
Damn, Jerm, you got to fight for it, my man.
who is Anastasia and Brinzella?
What the?
The fuck is going on, Nene Chow? I got the audacity.
Brinzella. That sounds like the black one, bro.
I might have been.
Right? Probably.
Different. You're still in control. I'm pretty sure it probably was the black one. But you know.
Yeah. But rest in peace to her. Her name was Natalie. She passed away, right? Rest in peace to her. She was a good actress. But so. Let's do music for 800.
Music for 800. What Black American artist released the groundbreaking album What's Going On in 1971 addressing social and political issues of the time?
Who is Marvin Gaye?
Yes.
Redeem myself from that Sojourner Weaver, man.
Sojourner Weaver is a wild answer.
If it wasn't for Legatron, I knew her name was Sojourner. The first name was Sojourner. So many of them out there now. But hey, I know it. She's the truth now. Let's do music for 900.
Music for 900. What style of music originated in Black American communities in the South of the United States combined the elements of spirituals, work songs, and the blues?
What is gospel?
Yes.
Okay. Let's do Disney for 1,000.
Disney for 1,000. What were Mickey Mouse's first words ever spoken?
Oh, what is O?
Oh no.
Oh boy. Oh no, oh boy. Okay. Oh shit. Hey, oh well.
You were there. What was Mickey Mouse's first words ever spoken?
What is hello?
No, but not. Hey, Jer.
What is hi there?
I don't know. Hi there, boys and girls.
No, it was actually hot dog.
Oh, ain't that something?
Hot dog. Ain't different. You're back in control.
That's how I like it. Let's do Black History for 900.
Black History for 9. Who was the enslaved Black American that led the 1831 rebellion that resulted in the deaths of many white individuals and harsher laws against enslaved people?
Who is Nat Turner?
Yes.
There we go. Redemption.
So I thought you were going to say Sigourney Weaver.
You ain't going to let me live without issue.
You're still in control, though.
That's what I like to hear. Okay. Let's go ahead and close out Black History 4000.
Which civil rights movement activist is known for her powerful singing and also the queen of gospel?
Who is Mahalia? Is it Adams or Jackson? Man.
Which one?
Mahalia Jackson. Who is Mahalia Jackson? There we stop.
Mahalia Adams. You're up still.
Leave me alone. Music for 1,000.
Music for 1,000. Which legendary guitarist is known for his virtuosic skills and played a crucial role in the development of rock and roll?
Who is Chuck Berry?
Not this time. A.G. Black.
Which I bet I know who else it was then.
Who is Jimi Hendrix?
Yeah,
I knew it should. Damn it. Should have worn my face. Okay.
Let's do food for 600.
Food for 600. What is the primary ingredient in a Japanese traditional miso soup?
What is rice? That's racist.
That is, but no.
Hey, you asked about Japanese soup.
Hey, Jer, what is the primary ingredient in traditional miso soup?
Soy sauce?
No, that's me.
No. Hey, different.
I'm asking up with you. It.
Huh?
What's the question again?
What is the primary ingredient in the traditional Japanese miso soup?
All I know about Japanese people, I'm sorry to be aggressive about that, y'all. They either eat tofu or seafood. So it's either that. That's quite it.
Neither. It's a soybean paste.
That's tofu.
But it's not soybean paste. Hey, G Black.
Are you serious? Tofu is soybean.
I know.
Let's do food for 700.
Food for 700. Cooking vegetables until soft and translucent, but not browning. It's called what?
What is saute?
Not the answer I was looking for. Okay. Hey, Jerm.
Oh shit. What is caramelized?
Not the answer I was looking for.
Damn.
Okay, hey, caramelized. Different. Cooking vegetables until soft and translucent, but not browned. It's called what?
Okay, it's not. Oh, different. It's not marinating. No, searing. What is searing?
No. It's called sweating. Education in here.
Never even heard.
Get back in control.
Let's do food for 800.
Food for 800. White people eat this. What is the salted roe of a sturgeon called? I think roe means eggs, people.
Okay.
What is an omelet?
No. Hey, Jer, what is the salt? Huh?
What is caviar?
It is caviar.
Okay. Tell me something, because that shit.
Yeah.
Let's go riddle 600.
Riddles for six. What kind of band never plays music?
What is a rubber band?
Oh my god.
Let's go riddle 700.
Riddles for seven. I am taken from a mine, shut up in a wooden case, from which I am never released, yet I'm used by almost every person. What am I?
Take it from a mind and shut up in a wooden case. What is a clock?
Nope.
Okay.
Hey, different. What I am, if I'm taken from a mind, shut up in a wooden case, from which I'm never released, but yet I'm used by almost every person. What am I?
What is coal? What is coal?
Nope. Hey, G Black.
What is lead?
Yeah. It is lead.
Riddles for 800.
Riddles for eight. I'm not alive, but I can grow. I don't have lungs, but I need air. What am I?
What is a balloon?
Nope. Germ. I'm alive, but I can grow. I'm not alive, but I can grow. I don't have lungs, but I need air. What am I?
What is a flower?
No. They different. Mm. I'm alive, but I can grow. I don't have lungs, but I need air. What am I?
Alive, but I can grow. Yeah. A fungus? Mm. What is a fungus? Fire. Some bitch.
Oh, D Black, we're back on you.
Riddles for 900.
Riddles for 9. What kind of room has no door or windows?
What is leg room?
No, that was a good guess.
That was pretty good. Yeah, that's a good guess, though.
Hey, Jerm, what kind of room has no doors and windows?
Oh, man. Just give me the points, man.
Come on, Jerm. Just guess, man. Just guess.
Wrong way. You took points away from me. Wasn't.
What kind of room has no doors or windows?
Gentlemen.
I would say a private room, but more like a secret room. I don't know. It's, give me the points too, goddamn. Fuck it. Sorry.
The mushroom.
Ain't that a bitch? Ain't
that something? I knew that. Damn, little Chris Alvin.
I think you've been eating them hoes. Man.
Let's do riddles for 1,000.
All right. Riddles for 1,000. What is red? It smells like blue paint.
Yeah, I'm over here sniffing and shit. Like, it smells like blue paint. What the fuck? Mm. I ain't gonna get that. We already know that one.
I got nothing.
Come back to you. Hey, Jerm, what is red? It smells like blue paint.
God, dog. What is a crayon?
No. Hey, different. What is red? It smells like blue paint.
I don't know. Shit, paint?
Right.
Right, paint? Same difference? I mean, it's red paint.
Ah, it is.
What the fuck?
It's red paint. You want 9 or you want a landing? 1,000.
I'm still shocked by that answer, yo. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah. What the fuck? Take that back, but okay. Food for 1,000?
Food for 1,000. What is the Japanese term? Traditional method of grilling small skewers of meat or vegetables over charcoal.
I ain't gonna get that. What is the term for traditional Japanese method of grilling small skewered meat or vegetables over I know they call it now a shish kebab, but shit, I don't know. Shish kebab? Let's see if I get this one. Let me guess this one again. Shish kebab?
Shish kebab? No.
It's better than Weaver. Shoot.
Still, no. Yeah. Now, what is the traditional? What is the term for traditional Japanese method?
You don't got to read it because I don't know.
Sure.
What is tempura? I mean, I was gonna make up some shit.
Yakitori.
The hell is pineapple?
Yakitori.
A girl named Yakitori one time.
Oh man, she skewer. Okay. Food for 900. Spanish cuisine features a dish named for a wide, shallow, traditional pan used to cook the dish on an open fire. What is this dish?
Spanish cuisine?
Uh-huh.
Which is a dish named for a wide, shallow, traditional pan
uh-huh.
that cooked the dish
Uh-huh.
Open fire. What is this? Okay, so open pan equals what is, I do not know what the fuck that is. Go ahead and give me the points and call it a night. I have no idea.
All right. Hey, G Black. What is the Spanish name for why Chalo traditional band used to cook the dish on an open fire?
Get this right, you win, man.
No.
Oh, yeah, I got nothing.
Germ.
What is paella?
It is paella.
Okay.
Well, that was fun.
Paella. I never would have guessed that. Isn't it like a seafood dish? Wait a minute. That's a seafood dish.
No, it's just
the process of cooking. Yeah.
So, how do you guys feel?
You got some way better questions this time around.
For sure. But still, another one bites the dust. At least I redeemed myself with Weaver. I'm sorry about that, y'all.
The jury's still out, but you know, that's the time. No.
Different. Really?
We got two more of these, one tomorrow night, and then one more Sunday, and then we're to the final run on Wednesday, which would be the season finale. Before we get out of here, I want to let you guys get a chance to,
Wait, I'm so sorry. Who's moving on?
You.
You won.
You won. Yeah.
I did, for real?
Yeah.
How the fuck I do that? And I got about every one of them wrong.
Everybody did.
Oh, you going to agree?
We all got
it. All right, right.
Yeah, everybody was in the negative.
But I hope you guys did have fun.
I was just a list. Oh, I did.
Guys, for doing this with me, man, it's been fun. You guys been giving your time. It's been a process, but I really just wanted to have fun with this. And you guys were good sports, and I appreciate y'all. You guys are dope as hell. Don't ever stop doing what y'all do. Before we get out of here, I want to give you guys a chance to, let everybody know where they can find y'all, what y'all got going on, and yeah. So we'll start with D Black.
Man, I want to thank you again for the invite. Unfortunately, wasn't able to get it done, but still got the championship belt, so I feel like a winner. You can catch me on all the socials or off the socials in real life. Website about to launch again, abstractoriginal.com. Got the network, the Indigo Network, launching next month with our first three podcasts. Yeah, man, just catch me Black BLAKK on all your socials.
Sure. Tell them something.
You catch us first of all, I want to thank DC for having me, man. It was fun. You catch us every Friday on all the DSPs, Pod Saved Our Marriage. Come check us out, get a show to listen, man. Same thing on all the socials, Pod Saved Our Marriage, Pod and Save.
Different.
That's what's up. Well, first off, big shout out to UDC for having me, and big shout out to G Black and Jerm for meeting y'all. Both had a really good time competing with y'all. We got the win, even though we took that loss with the negative. but definitely had a good time and looking forward to another round. Also want to take this opportunity to advise y'all out there. My book, What If a Controversial Paradigm Shift, is available on my website. It's a good time to get it, even though it's the end of Black History Month. This book I've written is written to encourage and inform thought-provoking conversations about injustice and systemic racism in America. And it's done through graphic and provocative illustrations. So again, be advised that this is intended for a mature audience. It has sensitive content. And so if you can't take this type of heat, still come on to the kitchen. Just get y'all a little fire blanket. Y'all be okay. Also want to take the opportunity everywhere I go, every chance I get with my business, Third Eye Entertainment LLC, and my YouTube channel, Difference Well. We advocate and push for mental health awareness wherever we go. And so with that, I want to share without everybody out there that's listening and watching that's going through any type of, you know, even going through a drug relapse, dealing with bullying in any type of way, just know that it's okay to not be okay, but don't ever sit there and not be okay. Go get help, whatever that may mean to you, be it talking with a therapist, a family member, a friend, picking up a hobby, cutting people off, mending broken bridges, even getting on medication if that's the case. Do whatever it is that you have to do to keep your mental health in check and keep you from going off the deep end. If you need or know anybody that may need these mental health resources, please feel free to share it with them. The crisis hotline number is 1-800-273-8255, or you can call or text 988, or you can text 741-741. And for those that would prefer to go online, you guys can check out mentalhealthishealth.us, or you can visit 988lifeline.org. And those that are outside of the U.S. and that's checking out your boys DC podcast, you guys can check out incounseling.com, and that's spelled incounseling.com. And remember, although I am giving you guys these mental health resources, you have to do your own homework and your own research and find what works best for you, because at the end of the day, you're the captain of your own ship and you decide where to navigate the troubled waters, nobody else. Lastly, when it comes to the mental health, I want you guys out there to remember, whatever trial and tribulation that you are going through at this time of your life, you will get into this too shall pass. So going off the deep end, it's not an option. It's not worth it. So therefore, don't do it. Different world. Come and learn.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know that was a mouthful, but hey. Yeah.
I don't think I have anything to say because I got two more of you. So again, tomorrow night, let me give y'all the rundown real quick. Tomorrow night, we got Boomer, Miss Chi, and my guy Eric G, who is going to be fighting for a position to meet Different Wednesday on the season finale, which is actually the end of Black, well, not the Black Instrument. Oh, we got 29 days this month. Leap year. So we're going to end.
I know, right? Leap year.
One. But I do, like I said, want to thank you guys, everybody who participated. I think this thing started in October. Jerm was on the first one, made it all the way to here. So shout out to you, G Black, my guy, man. I appreciate you, your time, man. Every time you come on, man, it's a fun time with you guys. Different. Congratulations. You won. You're moving on. Everybody who watches, shares, man, I appreciate y'all.
Thank you.
I can't do this without y'all. The people who support and spend time and all that good stuff, don't think it goes unnoticed. I do thank y'all. I think that's it, because I got to save my voice, because like I said, I got to do this two more times. But everybody's been in here. I appreciate y'all, man, for doing it. Like I said, you guys are dope and amazing. And I respect y'all and y'all time and y'all talent. I think that's it. That's all I got. Anything else? No. So until next time, which is going to be tomorrow, tune in.
Oh, yeah.
I think that's it.
Oh yeah. By the way, Jim, you got a dope logo. I seen your logo. It's pretty dope.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Podcast
thank you,
to Save My Marriage. Yeah.
Dope. Appreciate it. One of the students, he is a graphic artist. He put it together for me.
It is dope. Okay. So, from everybody here, everybody watching at home, enjoy y'all Friday night. Don't do too much, but don't do a little. White girl time. Hey, hope y'all really enjoyed that episode. Make sure y'all go check out the website, www.whattheshitpodcast.com. Make sure you please like, subscribe, comment. That's how we know if we're doing something well. And if you don't like it, please let me know. You know, we try to switch it up for you. We want to be a podcast for the people, by the people, for other people, other people. So with that being said, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you on the next one.